welcome back again to my channel. If this is your first time of coming on my channel, hi, my name is Bukola. You are most welcome here. And don't forget to click on the subscribe button. And if you are also a returning subscriber, thank you so much for clicking on my video today. Guys, I did not drop a recap or any video yesterday because I told you guys that I will be resuming fully today. So that is the video I will be making today. And I'll be explaining some things to you guys. So those of you that have questions can also watch this video. And if I did not reply your question, you can as well just send me a DM on my WhatsApp or also send me a DM on Instagram. And before I go into today's video, there is something I want to put out there for you guys. I don't help people attend to their clients. I've seen some cases that people will send pictures to me, like send their clients but also, I don't know how I can say it, but I hope some people understand what I'm saying. So I don't help people reply their clients. I don't help people attend to their clients. Why I'm saying this is because I have a lot of questions. There was a particular subscriber. I don't know if the person is a subscriber, but if you are watching this, I want you to know that I'm very sorry. And that's why I'm putting this out, because I have a lot of messages. And I put it out last week that I have a lot of things going on and I might not be as active as I am always active on here. And if you notice, I think I only put out 3 videos last week, or is it 3 or 2? I can't really remember. Some of them are even the ones that I had on my phone that I have to edit also. So some people were sending me their clients' body, maybe their bots and all of that, what can they use? I don't help people attend to their clients. So they sent me the picture and I could not reply fast because I was not even available at that moment. And I always leave my data on so that your message will be delivered, and you will know for a fact that your message has been delivered, and I will definitely attend to you when I am able to attend to you. So some people were sending that, and because of the fact that I did not reply fast or I didn't reply immediately, they got angry. And I'm like, there's nothing I want to do at this point. I'm busy. I cannot divide myself into 4, so I don't know what to do. So I made the decision that I am not attending to anybody's clients. Please, if you want to send me a DM, send me DMs on videos that I put out. Send me DMs to make inquiry about product. I'll be resuming production for those that want to buy and resell soon. So I think I have to put this out there that I don't help people reply to their clients. She was even telling me that she has collected money from her clients and she wants her to reply her very fast. And I'm like, she paid you for this, not me. I don't even know where to start from, to be honest. But I just have to put that out there that I don't help people attend to their clients. I don't. It is not my job. You get paid. I am not the one getting paid. So that is all about that. So let's move into today's video. Talking about today is Escabella lotion. Of you that have been asking me about Escabella lotion, I know I have made mention of the serum, and to be honest, if you have used the serum, you can testify that this serum is very good. It is a snail serum. It has an anti-aging properties which I feel like everyone needs. So if you know that you want to use the cream is nice, but on the other hand, it is not like it is a cream that you can use as a base if you want to mix a lightening cream or a whitening cream. If you know you want to do promixing, it is a very good cream for you to use as a base. So if you know you want to use Escabella lotion as a base in mixing your lightening products or in mixing your whitening products, you can use them. If you are using them to mix lightening products and you know that you are adding some strong serum to it, don't forget your Shenix State 2. Don't forget your Crude Kenako. Those two things are important if you know that you are using them to mix lightening, or if you know you are using them to mix lightening or any whitening cream. Don't forget your Shenix State 2. Don't forget your Crude Kenako. Don't forget your Stretch Mark ampoules. There are some things that you should not miss out. And don't forget your anti-reaction. The reason why I'm saying this is because, you know, whenever you want to promix it, you're adding a lot of things to it. So there's a probability of some properties already in that cream rejecting some things and causing your skin to break out or to react. So make sure you go in with your anti-reaction, your Shenix, your Crude Kenako. This is going to help you just in case your body wants to react to it. So Escabella lotion is very good. It's very good for the skin. You can promix it. You can use it that way. But I particularly, I am in love with the serum. I love the serum so much. It is a snail serum because I have some people that only mix the serum with sunflower oil to like maintain their skin. And as you all know, there's a time I made a video about knowing when to discontinue a lotion or knowing when to discontinue any lightening or whitening lotion you're using. You need to know when to discontinue your product. So there are some people that give their skin break during the week. There are some people that don't use cream during the week, like I mean Monday to Friday, and on Saturday that they know they are at home and there is little exposure to sun, they use their cream. People like that can use the Escabella snail serum and mix it with some sunflower oil and some Nature Secret oil to help maintain their skin for that week that they are not using that cream. So I don't know if you guys understand what I'm saying. It is a very good base that you can try, and the serum is also very nice. I particularly love the serum so much. If you are doing your glowing oil, you can as well add Escabella snail and argan serum to it. It is very, very good. So I think I have answered that question. So the next question on my list is, I have stretch marks on my body. Can I use this lotion? The person is talking about the Pure Egyptian lotion. If you have stretch mark, the cream doesn't really cause stretch mark for some people. The cream cause stretch mark for some people. There are some people that I don't know how I can explain it. Their skin is not really, like, it's so fragile that if they use any strong active, even if it is little active, it gives them stretch mark. So there are some people like that. So people like that need to work more or add more collagen serums to their cream. So if Pure Egyptian lotion is going to give you stretch mark, I don't know, but there are some people that I know, quite number of people, that Pure Egyptian lotion does not give stretch mark, does not give them stretch mark at all. If you have also used Pure Egyptian lotion and you know it gives you stretch mark, please drop it in the comment section below. This person, I already told the person to check the comment section because I know people will definitely drop their own reply. So please, if you have used it and it gives you stretch mark in particular, please drop it in the comment section so that they can know. So the next question is, can I use sandalwood oil if I don't have the powder? Yes, you can use sandalwood oil if you don't have the powder. But if you are making a black soap, I will advise you get sandalwood powder. It's I don't know how I can explain it, but I particularly, my own opinion, I prefer sandalwood powder in black soap than the oil. So next question is, can this glowing oil work for face? If you're using any glowing oil, if you are using any oil and you want to expose yourself to sun, I would tell you to stop and not use it, and use it at night, especially if you're using it on your face. I would tell you not to use it whenever you want to expose yourself to sun, or better still, get a sunscreen. So next question says, I use for my kids, but I added cousin baby oil to mine and it works like magic. That is the kids and teen cream that I review. The cream is very nice. I have people using it for their child and it's very, very nice. So then the next question is, what can I use for sunburn? The main reason why I use my turmeric mask before I shoot this video, and if you notice, my face is a little bit brighter. I purposely did that because I just wash off my turmeric mask that I always use, and that is all I always say. I'll put a picture of that soap on the screen. This soap, I am not going to lie, works very well for sunburn. I mean, if you want a cream for sunburn, if you start using a lightening, you know when they want to make especially those that promix sunburn cream, whenever they want to make a sunburn cream, they make it more effective because of the fact that using it to clear a dark spot, you know, sunburn is more like a dark spot. So they make it very, very effective. They have very, very effective additives to it. And if you now use it for a while, the sunburn might go, but it will definitely come back. And that alone, it has a probability of even coming back darker. So I always advise or tell people that just treat your sunburn. Don't use any harsh chemical in treating your sunburn, because by the time you are done using that harsh chemical on that sunburn, and by the time it wants to come back, it is coming back stronger, darker. So I don't advise people to do it that way. So if you know you want to treat your sunburn, get this soap, or better still, get the egg glutathione soap. That soap is very, very active. I've talked about it the day I went live. That soap is very, very active. The glutathione egg soap is very, very active. Get that soap, mask it on your face for about 10 to 15 minutes. Let it dry. You know, when you mask it on your face, there's still water, it's still wet. Let it get dry. Then after washing that soap away, then you use your turmeric. You can even use turmeric, honey, and lemon, and not even add sugar. Turmeric, honey, and just a teaspoon of lemon, and mask on your face. So by the time you want to wash away the turmeric mask, you don't use soap anymore. And that is basically what is on my face, the way I'm like right now. That is what I did this morning. So when I wash off the soap and I use my turmeric mask, just turmeric, honey, and a tablespoon of turmeric, a tablespoon of honey, and a teaspoon of lime or a teaspoon of lemon, when I mask it on my face, I only use water. So I still have some turmeric stain on my face, and that is how it is going to be. And then I go in with my hyaluronic serum that I use for my face. So with that way, I am able to lock in moisture on my face. I don't know if somebody understands what I'm saying, but with that way, you will be able to treat your sunburn. Gradually, you will start noticing that it is not showing that much anymore. And then that is what you just incorporate into your skincare. Normally, if you do your facials very well, you are not supposed to have sunburn. If you do facials, if you use this soap, you use your scrub like twice a week, you should not have sunburn. So this one, I used to tell people, it's very simple remedy. It works for me a lot. It has worked for a lot of people that I've told to use it. So if you know you want to use, and it will even help you treat your dark spot, your pimples dark spot on your face. It will even help you dry out your pimples. So I have told a lot of people that you can use it that way. Use the soap. You can use the extra whitening herbal soap on the screen, or you can use the glutathione egg soap on the screen and go in with your turmeric mask, then wash it off alone. After washing the soap, wash away the mask with water alone, then go in with your, it might even be your vitamin C serum. I use hyaluronic serum. Going with your vitamin C serum or going with your hyaluronic serum also, it is very, very good for the face. So I think this video, I don't want it to be too long, so that is all I will be talking about today. So guys, I have ordered some things that I am just praying to God they deliver to me today or tomorrow, or latest Wednesday, so I can carry out my practicals, because I need some powders and I ordered some. So I'm expecting them to call me, or the driver to call me. So once I get them, I'll be doing a practical on caramel lotion. I want to do lightning black soap for you guys. I want to do face moisturizer. I want to do the turmeric scrub that I talked about, the foaming one. So those are the things I have on my list. And now I am praying. You can as well join me in prayers so that they can call me and deliver to me. I'm not angry, because I know delivery this time is not that fast. So thank you guys so much for coming on my channel. I really missed you guys, because I did not really drop video last week. So thank you guys so much for coming on my channel today. I will see you guys tomorrow.